very one.
But Sindri said he was a dwarf.
He was. And now he's a dragon. Funny how life works, isn't it?
He's chained up.
Perhaps we should keep an eye out for binding shrines and free the poor bastard. Aye, lads?
Dragon, Mimir.
Oh, he's no friend of mine. This little scroat was a constant source of annoyance amongst Aesir and Vanir alike.
Then why free him?
Trust the recently liberated brother. No one deserves to be held captive like this. Even a greedy little dwarf come dragon. His penchant for stealing magical artifacts had something to do with it. Must have stolen a trinket from the wrong Vanir goddess.
Yeah.
I just set him free. Think he'll remember you?
I don't know, lad. A lot's changed since we last crossed paths. I have legs. You wee little bugger. Well, running dragon hasn't done much for his personality.
There's even a chance. Don't you want to see Mom again?
Of course I. She's gone, Atreus. You must accept this.
I do, but to see her again. Just one more time.
Why do you believe him? Knowing who he was. All of this is sinister.
He wants to see someone he loved again.
Your instincts, boy.
Four of those.
Good. Ah, I can read what this says now, but it's a name.
Air!
The name made it light up!
It's the name of one of the Valkyries. That's quite curious.